Welcome back, dear students. How are you all? I think you all are safe at home. Am I right? In the last class, we had studied in detail about head and its parts. I think you all understand that portion. Today, we have to study about sense organs. There are 5 sense organs in our body. How many sense organs? Yes, there are 5 sense organs in our body. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and skin. Students, look at this picture. What is this? Yes, it's a ball. What is its color? It is red in color. How can you say it is ball and it is red in color? Yes, only after seeing. Which organ helps us to see the ball and its color? Yes, come on, tell me. Eyes. Eye helps us to see.
Ba ba black sheep, have you any wool? Yes sir, yes sir, 3 bags full.
Students, do you like this song? Is it good? Yes, am I right? How can you say the song is good? Come on, tell me. Yes, only after hearing. Which organ helps us to hear the song? Yes, ears help us to hear. See this video. One child is identifying the things without seeing.
Watermelon. Banana. Orange. Strawberry. Cake. Lemon. Chocolate.
How can the child identify the things? Yes, only after smelling. Only after smelling, the boy can identify the things. Which organ helps us to smell things? Yes, it is nose. Nose helps us to smell things. Students, look another video.
Sugar. Salty. Bitter cold. Lemon.
Students, did you see the video? What did you see? One child say the name of each items without seeing. You also notice the facial expression at the time of eating. How she express? Only after tasting. Which organ helps us to taste? Tongue helps us to taste. Students, look at this picture. Why the girl is lifting the leg? She can't able to walk further because there is fire. How she know it is fire? Yes, yes, she feels hot. Am I right? So, the skin helps you to feel. The skin covers and protects all the parts of our body. We can know whether a particular object is hot or cold, hard or smooth with the help of skin. In short, the skin helps us to feel things. Students, if we have no sense organs, we can't see, hear smell, taste or feel anything. Now you have to learn about five sense organs. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. Eye helps us to see. Ear helps us to hear. Nose helps us to smell. Tongue helps us to taste. Skin helps us to feel. All the sense organs are seen in the head region. Okay, students, this is all for today. See you in the next class. Thank you.